If you are new to Leeds and you're looking for bars, I mean, not that kind of bars, I'm talking about pull-up bars, dip bars, all that good stuff. Let me share with you my favorite three places to do calisthenics in Leeds. The first one is Norma Hutchinson Park, also known as Norma Hutchins. It's based in LS7. Great place, it features multiple pull-up bars, multiple parallel bars, as well as monkey bars. Awesome place. The second park I would recommend is Bramley Fall Park. It's based in postcode LS13 and features horizontal high bars, a set of parallel bars, and some monkey bars. Bramley Fall Park is situated in a wood, so if you're into exercising in nature, that's the best place to do it. The last park I would recommend is Horsefoot Hall Park, based in LS18. It's got horizontal high bars, which are a bit short and narrow, but they do the job. It's got a set of curvy parallel bars and quite a few monkey bars. The Horsefoot Hall Park is a lovely park, great atmosphere, very nice place. Thank you for watching, guys. I hope you found this video useful. I'm Veggie Vlad and I'm a bodyweight trainer in Leeds. If you get the chance to check out these parks, let me know what you think of them in the comments below. Thank you.